If you're trailing in an Ironman match, you have to find a turning point to even things up. You agree, Corey?
I do, and that means you have to have enough to keep your foot on the gas pedal to keep the match going.
It is crucial to be able to create your own opportunities while minimizing risk when at a deficit in an Ironman match.
And you don't want to have to come back from a multiple fall deficit. That's a deficit to the match like this.
Proving a bit slippery for them there.
Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters.
Oh, nice deep arm drag.
Wow, clubbing blow to the back.
Oh, man.
She's enduring some damage.
Yeah, Cole, she's got to dig deep and find something in herself to endure for a while longer here.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Oh, the shoulder claw! Look at this! Agony and pain!
Her shoulders are down! Raising the arm before one.
She's really letting her opponent know how much fight she has.
Lands the elbow.
Look at this.
Suplex! Reversal on Lynch. Pancaked by the splash.
She's able to get out of the way.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Oh, reminding her that she did not come here to play games. She is not amused in the slightest.
Becky definitely felt every last bit of that blow.
Yeah, the impressive athleticism of Bianca was in full effect there.
Hooked up, fisherman suplex. Oh, what a nasty knee lift. Able to reverse that one.
Nothing fancy about that.
This is going to take some power here. Look at this strength.
Absolutely impressive.
Crushing them with the splash.
Looking for the victory. Two, three. No, a kick out just in time.
I was sure this one was over.
Looking for a high risk, high reward situation.
From the top.
You gotta be kidding me.
Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More up close and personal than I'd like to be.
Steer clear of that.
The power of a deadlift into a military press.
Wow.
Working incredible. Around the ring. Slam! The momentum shifted in Bianca's favor.
Belair is showing no mercy out here.
Gets inside the ring. Oh, that backfired on.
Becky weathered the storm and wants to create a flurry of her own.
Cat kick on the mark. Systematic attack on the arm for Becky.
Extending their opponent's arm and a big leg drop.
Saw the opening and turned it into a jawbreaker.
Ooh. Whoa, 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 wait a second. Hoisted all the way.
Bianca gets rescinded right back. takedown.
She's staying elusive.
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
To wrap this one up.
Bianca Belair hoisting her up in the air. For the kiss of death.
Did Belair just close this out?
Cover.
She gets the fall.
And Becky anticipated that.
Becky Lynch from behind. Oh, man, what a slam.
Not looking good for Bianca.
When Bianca looks back at this match, she herself is not going to understand how she kicked out there.
And with that kick out, Becky has to keep the aggression up. She can't let it phase her. She's in a dangerous spot and could lose this. And this is not looking good. She's in the ring now.
Spear! Bianca and Becky are just tearing each other apart.
This is the chaos we expect when two of the best women in wrestling go to war.
Oh, complete deadlift. This is incredible.
To the skies.
Oh, 450.
Belair displaying power.
Cover.
Tap one onto her score.
She was clearly waiting for that.
Locked from above. Becky can't stop this string of offense.
The man's got to figure something out. Looks like Becky Lynch could be done for.
Truly fighting to the last breath, but we might be coming up on that soon.
Big knockdown. She had a solid plan, but just couldn't execute. Okay. Becky connects.
Knee lift.
She's got it. Got her shoulders down. Still only got one.
This match continues on.
Belair able to counter. She's climbing to the top turnbuckle. Take off. And she doesn't connect.
Oh, strong impact.
Lives to fight another day.
What a punch. Counters. This could be an opportunity. Fall into the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Spinebuster. Could lead to a big time move.
Tapping the leg.
Oh, goodness.
Jam your leg in a bad way.
Goodness. From the ground up.
Power slam.
Bianca's looking impressive.
Let's see what Belair can do with the opportunity.
I don't really think this is the most opportune time to be looking for the fans' praise. This is likely going to have adverse effects on her. She's only aggravating her competition at this point.
Oh, clothesline.
She needs to stop saying she's going to bring it and actually deliver on the promise.
And a nice takedown.
Ooh! Momentum is running away from Becky fast.
Becky's fighting spirit needs to cause a change here.
receiving end again.
Yeah, Becky has seemingly had an equal or opposite answer to her competition's offense.
Benjamin, go driver! Cover! She breaks the ref's count.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this ref even count to three?
Becky Lynch looking to embarrass her opponent.
Toss across.
Right into a drop. The elbow to the arm.
Bianca at bottle there. Bianca snatches her over.
Planted with a neck breaker.
For the win. Two count.
Who somehow gets the fall.
All their weight coming down hard.
She's gotten so far.
Yeah.
Bianca top rope.
450. Nailed it. Hazardous situation for Lynch.
No, she's still alive.
The highest of Becky's aspirations was almost gone in the blink of an eye. But the man refuses to surrender.
Belair has to be contemplating her next step now. If that was her plan A, she needs to move to plan B.
Slips out of the way there. Reflexes.
They're getting to the end.
Manhandle slam.
Is it the finishing touch Lynch needs?
A kick out. Oh, my God.
You got to be kidding me. What just happened?
I don't know, but I think it just blew the roof off this arena.
And Becky Lynch is fuming. She did all that work, and still it wasn't enough.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
That's a few times now she's taken a hit up in that region.
Oh, that's gonna sting your back.
Lynch saw it coming. Ooh. Evades the attack. Going for the run.
The following slam. Bianca's displaying dominance.
Bianca's keeping the pressure on.
Great body control.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Oh, perfect kick. Belair getting ready.
Top right. 50.
That has got to be the one.
Oh. This could be it.
Cover for the win.
Great officiating. And for that notice, she was on the ropes.
Pulling in on the arm.
Lynch is losing command in this one.
This is a more daunting task than Becky bargained for.
Oh, and she got out of there.
That's what you call a bad landing.
Fight is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just gonna step aside now.
Hey, wait for me.
Gets put into the barricade.
Coming back in the ring.
All right, pump handle. Pump handle coming.
Pump handle suplex. Driving the elbow. Sky high. She comes out empty.
Ooh. Lynch saw it coming.
Nice takedown by Becky looking for the armbar.
He's got a cinched in.
There is any way out.
Oh, this trap, but she gets away.
Forearm to the face. Oh,
nothing fancy about that.
Flat out power. A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
And a slam. She's looking for the win. She has scored a fall late.
Two and a half in the waning moments of this match.
She's got the shoulders down. Kick it.
And that's time. Big Iron Man match win.
Here is your winner,
for Bianca Belair taking down Becky Lynch.
I cannot imagine what Bianca's feelings are after suffering months of trash talk from Lynch. Bravo, Bianca.